Hello everybody, welcome to Carrots Gaming, I'm your host Carrots. Today we're playing some Stardew Valley, but I'm not alone this time. I have Mystery and Wiki here with me. Let's see if I can find them. Where are you guys?
Hello?
Where are you?
I'm here, I'm doing farming stuff.
Farming stuff already? I don't know how to do that. Oh, who's this?
Use this. Yes, if you, I'm good with the aim, you can put a always show two hit occasion.
Okay, so it's similar to Terraria's, like, meaning like you pull out the tool automatically that you need. I assume. No, you don't. Never mind.
And don't forget to live quarter them.
Where do I make my farm? Okay, here's how I get rid of that. As pretty as the flowers are, I need a little area to make my farm. Pickaxe used to break stones.
Can cut grass. Try to get this scarecrow as fast as possible.
Okay, pickaxe. Okay. Okay, perfect.
Don't like cut all the grass because we need some. If we need to make some animals, we can feed them grass, and we should create some silo first if we're gonna cut some grass.
All right. How big of a farm do I need to make?
In, please.
Oh, sorry, I think I stole your wood. Who's who? Who's the one in the blue hair?
It's me.
Okay, I'm the one in the green hair.
I'm the one with the moderately purple.
What do I plant? Where's the seeds? Where do I find seeds? Oh, is it in my house? Is that what the thing was? That's not what I wanted to do. Is that what this is?
Yeah, you see this in the inventory, I think.
Yeah, I've got 15 the seeds from here.
If don't have any,
from the mayor, I think.
If you didn't have any left, you can just always buy them at the air.
A lost book. Oh, I thought that said lost bonk, and I was like, what the hell?
Lost book is like some mechanic on
this
time.
Part of it too. Oh, this is in depth. Okay. Oh, this seems really fun.
Did you buy any seeds?
I just bought the same plant twice. Yeah, I found the seeds. I planted a little farm here in the
Do we have Chamonix, like?
I'm at Piers right now. What do you want me to buy?
Same. Bean starter, cauliflower,
kernel,
potato.
Getting started. Okay.
And the rest could be the could be just a potato because.
There we go.
No, that's somebody's house. Where are you guys? Is there a map or something I can look at? Oh, you guys are far away. Jeez.
We are just buying some seed and stuff.
Okay, man, I'm on my way to you guys. Oh, there's energy bar? What does that mean? What happens if you run out of energy?
You're gonna get sent to the hospital.
Oh no, that's not good.
Normally.
Oh, I thought that was only in the morning.
Not only that, if you lose energy, you're gonna sleep and because if we are in multiplayer, we're gonna just sleep. But if we are on the like single player, we're gonna skip to the next day.
Okay, so if you sleep, you can restore energy, I assume. And what does sap do exactly?
Yep.
Gives you negative energy.
Sap can use for crafting.
Oh, that's if
you have stones.
It.
Mixed seeds. Random. Okay, I'll plant a random seed.
Let's
go game.
It's gonna be random. I gotta create some
chests. So this game is just
entirely
farming. That's what this game is? That seems really fun, honestly.
Yep.
Not- Not just farming. We can do safe fishing, like mining, and a lot of stuff.
And marriage. And
you can have some boyfriend, girlfriend, or anything you want.
Very similar to this that turned into a horror game. That's not one of these, right? Just making sure.
No.
Okay, how do I craft? E.
No.
Skills, inventory.
E and go to the hammer.
Got it. I can make wooden fence. Don't want that yet. Chest. Oh, I need a bunch of wood for that. I'm gonna put text sign.
Don't forget to make like a scarecrow because a crow can eat our crop.
Scarecrow? Uh oh. That ain't good.
Well, let me watch the TV weather report.
When is
tomorrow gonna be sunny day? Sunny day.
They should move the
There's
TV.
There's a lot to this game, today. Okay. Animals, special items, okay. Crafting. I can't see so far.
I have this game so much that I could create the weather of the next 4 days.
I feel like that's not good.
Of the first day.
I know glitches in this game that we can abuse.
We could do a light animation cancel and stuff.
I know there's a glitch in multiplayer if you have a table and then you have two people side by side.
Yeah, but that's just too OP for this.
Yeah, I know. Plus,
just
we're not
playing us, it again.
We have
my,
like,
I'm gonna see if my farm can be just as random as it possibly can.
But since that we have better exploit on the 1.6 update.
Alright.
That could like make us at least 4 million coins per day. You should go eat.
What do I eat? Where's food? Or eat, you said. Never mind.
Eat. We don't have food yet. We don't have sleep yet.
Okay, I'm trying to sleep. Alright, imagine if you had to wait, if like in real world you had to wait till everybody went to sleep before you could. It's like full on Minecraft style.
Yeah.
That would suck. Damn. You lay in bed and it's like 1 out of 3 billion asleep. Alright. And I assume plants are starting to grow, yeah? I'm assuming I have to water them every day, yeah. Yeah.
But tomorrow you have to worry because tomorrow is gonna be a rainy day.
Rainy day, okay. So I'm assuming on rainy days you don't need to water?
Yes.
I'm just using a scythe and cutting grass and stuff and just getting random seeds that way.
It's actually weird because grass is like... This is grass that we... But we... This is grass. And this is wheat. You can walk through grass, but you can't do wheat.
Alright. Wood. I want to build a chest. I think that's important, so I'm gonna get some wood. I have 33 so far. I need... Oh good, you can clear stumps. I didn't even realize, yeah, I was clearing stumps. Oh, I haven't even been collecting my trees. That's fun. I didn't realize they fell so far away. Alright, I have enough for a chest. Alright. Nope, E. That's right. Click. I'm so used to tab being inventory. I forget what game I play where that's a thing, but tab's always inventory in it. Chest. Alright.
Yes, but we are having a low inventory first because we have to buy a pack upgrade.
Put the stone and sap in this chest because I don't know what else I'm gonna use it for. Is there carrots in this game? That's the important question.
Yeah. Carrots in this game. And this is actually the carrot season of this.
Oh, it's carrot season. I need some carrots. How do I have money? Is that a thing I have?
we don't have to use money, we have to like get the seeds bought.
Yeah, I know, like, do you buy the seeds? Okay. I need carrot seeds. Where do I get carrot seeds?
You can buy carrot seeds. You have to actually earn it. By, like...
Oh, you have to unlock it?
For my favorite mechanic in this game.
Again, please.
Shame.
Where? I feel like, I feel like I'm just... There's a lot more to this game. I've just been sticking around my farm all day. There's a lot more to do, man. I'm coming.
It's fishing time.
Journal to the beach. Oh, I gotta go to the beach. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna meet up with you guys. Also, sorry everybody who's watching this. If I play badly, I never play this game. It's not my fault.
I'm sorry to
I don't know everything
is really
bad. I don't need to apologize for that. I'll make sure people understand you. I'm good with messing with audio. Unless it's my own audio making
like
it sound audible.
You could like put a subtitle on my text or something.
Yeah, I'll probably do something like that. I'm so lost. I don't know where I am. There's just dead ends everywhere. I say I go this way. Wait a minute.
Come on.
Oh, I'm an idiot. This is not a dead end. I can just walk. I thought the walls held me in, but no, those aren't walls. Alright, I'm coming. I'm almost there. I'm walking in people's yards. They don't seem to mind. Alright. Wait. No, I'm in the wrong direction again. If I go this way, and then my calculations... Oh, there you were, mystery. I gotta go fish. Oh, I'm here. Ahoy there, miss. Heard there was a newcomer in town. Good to finally meet you. Also, I'm doing voiceover for somebody, sorry. Okay. I'm still trying to unwind from the month out on the salty seas. It was a big haul. I sold a lot of good fish. Finally saved enough to buy me a new rod. Okay. Here, I want you to have my old fishing rod. Okay, cool. It's important to me that the art of fishing stays alive, and hey, maybe you'll buy something from the shop once in a while. Alright. Yay! Fishing rod. Received a bamboo pole. Okay. How do I fish now? There's a good water here and there, all kinds of fish. Okay. And I'm still going through dialogue. I'm just gonna skip the dialogue at this point. I'll just figure it out. That was a big wind-up for one of the wimpiest casts I've ever seen.
I love eating spicy food.
I love spicy food.
Great.
How do I know when I have fish?
I'm from Thailand. I love spicy food.
Oh, I've been to Thailand.
Oh.
I live in Thailand.
I don't think that's how that works.
Fluent. I'm native Thai. I'm native Thai. I can speak Thai. That's why I suck at English and my accent is very bad.
How do I know when I have fish and how do I reel it in?
It's gonna be like an exclamation.
I gotta turn the game volume down slightly. Oh, I can't do that in this map. Okay. Nope, did it too early. Alright, I'll figure it out. Hang on, I gotta turn. Running down slightly so you guys are actually audible. I hope this volume isn't all messed up. I have a strange feeling it might be. Make sure everything's all good. I'll turn up a little bit there. Okay. Hopefully that works, and hopefully it's not all messed up now. Max. Okay, cool. I have 517 gold. From what? I didn't do anything yet.
I sell fish.
Oh, that's right, it's shared money. I forgot about that.
Yeah.
We're sharing
because
money.
Because if we, like, separate the money, it's got, we kind of, like, spend it on or everything, and we can be poor. But if we share the money, all of us can be poor at the same time.
Yep.
Does that little exclamation point over my head mean there's a fish?
Yes.
Alright. How come when I click it, then nothing happens?
When you do, you...
I'm confused. I do the little exclamation, or do I have to put, like, am I waiting too long or something? I'm confused.
Oh. You have to, exclamation point happen, you click.
Okay, because I think I get it. This is actually very similar to, I think, what's it, Cult of the Lambs fishing mechanic? Which game is it where you have to keep the fish in the thing? Okay, yay, I got fish.
We can sell the fish.
Oh,
yeah,
cool.
Fish.
I got a sardine. I'm gonna catch one more, then I'm gonna head home and check my plants. Oh, nope, did it too soon.
I have like planned to do something today on the Stardew Valley.
Just fishing at each lake area so I can get all the fishes early so we can use them for an area that we're gonna unlock later.
I gotta.
How big is the map for
trash
this?
Here. Very big.
Oh, is there combat or anything like this in this game?
Yes. Yeah.
Well, there is. Aw, oh, man.
But it's not
the pool.
It's not like the mine.
Alright, got it.
Yeah.
Come on. Okay, got another fish. I got a sardine that's 2 inches. Alright. Fish. I'm gonna sell... Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. It's locked open. Oh, it's closed. Can we eat these fish?
We can.
Alright, I'm gonna head back home.
That's gonna be like a late chest. That's for the community center. You shouldn't touch anything of the chest. You can like contribute
what?
To it, but don't take anything from the red chest, okay?
From the right chest?
The red one. I gonna plant the seed that you bought yesterday, because we need that for the community center. And tomorrow we're gonna do the live fishing all day.
Where am I? Okay, I'm here. I think I'm here at the place.
You at the bottom of the farm.
I got a geode, ooh. Can break it for you, who knows what might be hidden inside. Ooh, fancy.
There we go, okay.
Apply each open of the geode to cost you 25 gold.
There's a cat. I heard a cat. It's too dark to see anything though. I can't tell if I was hearing a cat or just somebody in this call. Honestly, it could be one or the other. Here, I'm gonna build a torch. I don't have. Oh no, wait! I do have sap.
Before we can have chat.
I have sap.
Average strength from conversation.
I have 23 sap. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Torch. I'm gonna build 2 torches. Where do I put them?
Anywhere.
Two torches. I'm gonna put one right here. I'll put one over here. That way we can kind of see. Are we going to sleep? Is that what's going on?
I kind of like make a nice two of my.
What are we doing? Are we sleeping or no?
We're sleeping.
Good.
Oh. Oh, you can check the weather? That's cool. That's really cool.
Yes, but tomorrow is gonna be rain anyway. And tomorrow, okay, after so tomorrow, means... gonna be like a sunny day.
Okay, so we don't need to like water our plants on rainy days, right?
Yeah.
Yay, level 1 fishing.
Foraging 30. Oh, you can sell the stuff we forage too? Interesting.
Yes.
Okay. Oh, I need to actually accept that. Yay.